Actor Prabhas has shared a note thanking other directors and producers for postponing the release of their movies for his upcoming film Saaho. The shift being done to avert any clash at the box office. Prabhas on Tuesday shared a note on Instagram which read, "A big thank you to all actors, producers, directors of the films who have had to reschedule their release dates to accommodate Saaho. Team Saaho is grateful, all of you, and we wish you the very best for your releases." The makers of the film took to Twitter to thank the filmmakers. "Extremely thankful for producers across all the languages for clearing the way for Saaho and helping for a bigger release. Action begins in cinema from August 30th, UV Creations." Dangal fame Nitish Tiwari's Chhore starring Sushant Singh Rajput and Shraddha Kapoor was set to release on August 30th earlier but has now been pushed for September 6th release. The movie is being shot simultaneously in Hindi, Tamil and Telugu. It also stars Shraddha Kapoor and Nitin Mukesh. Anna's report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.